For me, always life has been a stage. When you go out from your bathroom in the morning, you are on stage, dear. The light on you, people must applaud, clap, 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 because you must be the most beautiful you can be. For me, Make Up Forever is my baby. Born in 84, the color Make Up Forever, the logo with the mouse, it was because we were in 84. The fabulous years, disco. Yeah. I was really in the middle of that wall of the night where Make Up Forever starts. Mm-hmm. And me, funny years, full of creativity, a little bit crazy also. I was crazy. For me, creative is not only to be artist, to be creative in life, to find solution every day. When I born, the family was very poor. They had to be creative to survive. My father was really a personality. Typical Spanish with a small mustache. People say that I look like him. I have no mustache, but when I was small, I learned to draw with my father. And both, we was very good. Because that I decided to art school, I could become an artist. I could dance or sing.
Right.
I'm very bad, but don't ask me to do it. So I never dream to be makeup artist. I was painter in a theater, and one day I was painting a big frame with my cigarette, and the makeup artist come to see me, say, "Hey, you paint, maybe you can help me." I say, "No, I'm not makeup artist, I'm painter." And like a painter, I paint the face of the actor. And the curtain open, the music comes, the lights. And I see my painting moving and singing. I say, wow! You know, when I say that, still I feel emotion. The face was very small for me to paint. So I asked some friend, "I will paint your face and maybe I will paint one part of your body." And they said, "Are you crazy?" So it was a challenge. For me, it was important. It's every day, you know, I was learning something. You see, easy. So they discovered one crazy lady paint on a body in Paris somewhere. And I received media, journalists, TV, all of them say, "You paint on a body?" I said, "Yes." "For what?" I said, "I don't know." In that time, cosmetic was very traditional. And no one has very strong color. You know, red, blue, we was doing artistic makeup, no brand was suitable. I like invention. So I decided to do my own small product, mixing pigment, oil, to do your own things, to use it, to apply it, and to see the result was something incredible. That time, a small laboratory was very interested to do a line. And I say to them, "I'm not a business lady, but one day you awake in the morning and say, I will do it." And I met Jacques in that time. I met my husband. And we did a small makeup forever with no money. It's not because, that. So when I decided to do makeup for pros, it was really because I was around pros. I was doing products they need. "You need that? Okay. Wait, I will do it for you." Ladies in the street, they need the same thing. For me, to do brushes was very important because brushes are really, for me, the continuation of my hand. So I decided to use synthetic fibers. And in fibers, it's a lot of new technology, new quality, new texture. Some of them are wavy, a little bit flexible, like this one, for example. Some of them are more straight. There's no flexibility. And the shape also, you know, I choose the shape of the brushes one by one, I draw them. And when you start, you cannot finish. And it's 76. Each lady is different, but most of them, they want to look natural. They like to look with no makeup. You want to be beautiful with no makeup, but you have to wear makeup. And we did HD. I discovered, you know, with extreme condition, with a camera, with different lights. It was the same in the street for ladies. I said, if it's good for pros, it will be very good for ladies because they need the same in reality. To be transparent, natural, to have a very fresh tone.
HD Invisible Cover Foundation is the industry's game-changing foundation. It contains amino acid pigments to diffuse light and give invisible coverage. This foundation is oil-free, so it's great for all skin types. The way you're gonna apply is starting through the center of the face and working down and outward. This is so you don't get any hard edges. I'm using the Artisan Brush number 108. Now it's time to finish your look. We're gonna use HD Micro Finish Powder. This is an amazing finishing powder that's 100% mineral silica. It's gonna give you a soft focus effect that blurs fine lines and large pores. We can apply by pressing and rolling through the center of the face and working outwards in more of a dusting motion. It's a universal shade, so it's the perfect match for all skin tones.
I met one lady, very famous in France, and she was with an aquatic ballet. And she don't find makeup, you know, staying a long time in the water. Ladies from Middle East, the ones they live in a very hot country, Asian country, and if you sweating, they become so interested because the product was so stable.
Aqua Eyes is my absolute favorite all-grip, no-slip waterproof pencil. It has a unique blend of silicone oils and polymers that work together to form a waterproof shield that really locks color in and available in tons of different shades. Just do a little bit of sketching along the upper lash line and make this line a little bit thicker because we're just gonna blend it out. Now, once you've got your liner placed, we'll just take a little pencil smudge brush. I'm using the number 216, and we'll lightly blend the top edge of that liner. Aqua Rouge is our unstoppable, long-lasting waterproof lip. Start at the center of the lip and just gently blend out towards the edges. Aqua Rouge is always going to be weatherproof, coffee cup proof, kiss proof, and it's really richly pigmented. One important tip to remember when you're using Aqua Rouge is to work in thin layers of color. So after it's dry, we're going to apply your gloss top coat. Now you're ready to take the stage for your final bow.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Years, it represents something, you know. Still, I have the makeup artist community around me. Still, I am here. The same office, the same building. But the makeup artists have changed, so I have to do new products for the new generation. I push to do better and better every day. That's makeup for me.